Oh, hi. What are we saying? What the fuck are we gonna call this thing?
Welcome to our first edition of Ask the Creators.
Ask the Creators.
Ask a Creator.
Ninja questions.
Answer your comment. Creators answers.
Ninja chat.
Fucking stupid.
Hate mail. Word from your creator. Castle chat.
Castle chat.
Castle. Scottish. Scottish. Creator chat.
Creator chat.
All right. Okay. Let's go back to our position. Hi, and welcome to Creator Chat, where we answer your questions about the Scottish ninjas. So, we thought we'd start the first episode out by answering one of the ones we get a lot, which is, what's the deal with Finn?
Is he Irish? Is he Scottish?
Is he Canadian? Is he Polish?
Maybe Italian?
But what we get a lot is, you know, he sounds really Irish to me. Well, let's do the math. Exhibit A, the intro. Listen to the intro. And what it says is...
He adopts three young orphan lads.
It's an adoption. So we don't know for sure where they are. We don't know if they're related. We don't know. Well, I guess they are related.
We don't know. They could have been from the same adoption house. If they're not brothers by blood, they're brothers by spirit. So, I mean, it's vague all around.
How do we know where any of them are from? When you're adopting a kid, you don't know where he's from. Could be from Russia. Could be from Canada. Could be from Paraguay. Could be from...
Which is why I'm against adoption.
You're against adoption?
Just shoot out as many kids as you can.
Okay. So just
We have unlimited resources.
Well, yeah.
But if you're going to adopt, yes, you don't know exactly where they're from.
I'm not against adoption. I'm all for it. But, you know, I do my own stunts. Exhibit B. On his birth certificate, it just says birth location, pub. That could be anywhere. Could be any sort of pub. Yeah. We don't know which pub. We don't know where it is. We don't know if it's Ireland. We don't know if it's Scotland, Canada, whatever. We don't know.
Anywhere in the world. And the place doesn't have a pub, it's dead to us anyway.
I don't even want to know about it. I don't even want, I can't even imagine it. That probably is hell. Exhibit C. If we look at a picture of Finn, and we look, bang. One, green.
Green, that's definitely an Irish color.
Green color, could be Irish. The other thing is he's got the red hair. I know Scottish people that have red hair. I know Irish people that have red hair. I mean, the Irish don't have a cornered the market on red hair. It's a pretty common thing.
Matter of fact, Scotland is the number one population for red hair, followed by Ireland.
So, who knows?
Yeah.
Exhibit
D?
D. Exhibit D is the name Finn.
Yes.
Finn is not exactly the most Scottish name, although it's got kind of an Irish thing. Finn McCool, lots of Irish legend, that kind of stuff. Finn. Exhibit E.
E.
So exhibit E is, so we get a lot of the, Finn sounds Irish.
Yeah.
When we went through the process of coming up with the characters and stuff, we had to have a difference between Aiden, who's a big lad like this and talks in a low voice, and then we had to have somebody, hi, Ingrid! Oh, you, kid fool master!
But if your eyes are closed, you would know right away, it doesn't matter what.
Instantaneously difference. Higher voice like this. And it's odd, he's very angry all the time. It's got lots of anger management problems.
Where Finn's more...
collected.
He's more collected.
Yeah.
So Finn's got kind of an Irish lilt to his voice. It's just the way it is. Exhibit F. Oh, well, I don't have the prop. All right. In the episode, you may see... these things. It's a hurling stick. Now, it says decidedly Irish.
Yeah, but who's it belong to?
Generally, we never see Finn with the hurling stick. We generally see Lachlan. But we know Lachlan's Scottish.
Yeah, he's Scottish.
He's got the whole patois there. The interesting languages and all the, you know.
So then who else in that world, that apartment, could fall in that category? Hmm. Who else wears green?
I don't know. Kind of an herbal guy? I don't know. I'm thinking it's Dave.
Dude. I don't know, dude. So, to answer the question, is he Irish or is he Scottish? I don't know. What do you think, Rob?
Well, to be honest, I really don't give a